Hello and welcome. So today we are going to see how to bypass Vivo Y16 FRP lock. So this is Vivo Y16, and when you try to set up the phone after reset, then you will stuck on the FRP lock menu. So first we connect the Wi-Fi. Okay, so if you stuck on this page, so there is asking your old patent lock or use the Google account lock which was logged in previously before reset. So if you forget both of that, then how to bypass this FRP lock. So this is the lock, and now we are going to bypass, and the phone will make ready to use. Alright, so now we are go to our computer screen, and yes, this is my computer screen. I open my browser, and this is the tool what I use to bypass this Vivo Y16 FRP lock. So this is very interesting tool, and just the interface is very easy, and it supported Android 12, 13, both of the device. So you just click the free download option, and there is a lot of instruction here, so you can easily do the work. So now we are going to do the work practically. So I already downloaded it, and this is the tool I open now. All right, so this is the interface. So we are using Android screen unlock tool. So I click here and it will be open. Okay, now there is only two options. If you have a screen lock, then you click here, but we have a Google account lock, so we just click here, and now you select the model. So this is Vivo, so I select the Vivo. Okay, so now I connect the USB cable from with computer. Okay, it's connected. Now I click remove now option, and there will be sending a notification. Okay, there it is. You click the view option. Okay, now accept and continue. No thanks. And then you see the instruction on the tool. So there you have to visit a link, and the link is given here. So I just enter the link here. The link is ultphone.com/remove. FRP-settings. Okay, so settings, this is the link we just enter here. Okay, so now we have to open the setting. You instruction see here, so I click open setting, and then you just next button click on the tool, and now there is show. Okay, there is no not pop up the allow option, so we are go to system and then reset option, reset option, and then reset all setting. Okay, okay, so first we have to reset the phone, so wait for it. Wait for complete the reset. Okay. Okay, so after reset, you click start, and then tool is showing we have to connect the Wi-Fi. So I have to connect Wi-Fi. Okay, our Wi-Fi is connected. Now we click the next button on the tool, and then the tool will give a link. So we click view option, and then we have to visit the same website that we are visit just some time ago. So the website is UltFone. Okay, there is the link. You can see the recommendation. Now you click this set screen lock option, and now click the next button from tool, and there is showing you have to set a pin lock. So I set a pin lock 1 2 3 4, next 1 2 3 4, next, then skip. Okay, then click the next option from tool, and there is we have to just back button, click the back button and come to the home page. Okay, now we click the start option, next, don't copy. Okay, so now there is asking our pin lock, and we just set it right now, 1 2 3 4, next, so there is showing the skip button. That's mean our FRP lock is removed, and we just click the skip button, skip, and so it's done, and there is showing my menu. So the lock is removed, and this is very easy process. This is very easy and simple process. I think everybody can understand how I do the work, and you can just try the same way, and you will be also success. So I just remember you again, the link you can see the description on this video. So you just check the link and come to this page and check their product. So thank you so much. See you on the next video. Till then, take care. Ta-ta.